Hi Gemini, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Gemini, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, guys, we are picking few cards, guys. If you want more clarity in your situation, Gemini, you can watch the pick a card love reading I have right after this general energy, guys, so you can stay tuned for that reading. So let's start with these cards. We have King of Swords, Seven of Swords and Hierophant. So in your situation, guys, Gemini, it may be in your work situation or in your personal life. So you are someone ready to take up anything, make efforts, ready to jump into action. You are really talented and skilled, and you are a pillar of strength to the people around you. You are very courageous, determined and disciplined. You work in a particular way, in a disciplined way, and you have your own set of ideals and beliefs for yourself, and you stick to that, and you do not worry the people around you. You really help people, and you are really concerned, and you have love and concern with the people around you, towards the people you work with or with the people in your situation, guys. And you are a very knowledgeable person, guys. You have a lot of experience in your life. Maybe that may be the reason people are coming towards you. Maybe they ask you for suggestions, and maybe when they are making some important decisions, they come to you for suggestions. So you are someone who has deep knowledge and understanding in any situation. And whatever confusions or doubts people may have, you deal that situation with clarity, guys, and that is the reason people come to you for help and support in some ways. And today in your situation, Gemini, there is someone trying to use you in some ways. So they are they are quite close to you. They are in your close circle. So this person is really selfish. So they are here being with you just to make use of you, maybe even rob your opportunities or offers, or rob you financially. So you have to be careful with them, guys. So if you have a vague idea who it is in your situation today, you need to stay away from this person. And this person is holding you responsible for whatever they do, or they are making you do their work, or making you do their efforts. Whatever they need to do, they are just giving up their duties, and they are making you do their duties or handle their situation in a responsible way. And they want to escape responsibilities, and they are not a devoted or a dedicated person to their work, or this may be someone in your personal life. So if you know who it is, you have to stay away from this person, Gemini. So this person is not to be trusted. So that is what I see, guys, with these cards, Gemini, for your daily reading. Thank you for watching, guys. If you want more clarity, you can watch the pick a card love reading that is coming up right now, Gemini. For your love reading, guys, we have two cards today. So this is your first card and this is your second card. So if you have any doubts or confusions in your mind, you can think about it. Close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds, then open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. So that way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds of silence. Okay. Okay guys, so now let's start with the first card. We will see what it is. I will keep this card aside. So for those who chose this card, the first card, it's from nothing to everything. So that is the card for y'all guys. So with this card, it just means that today in your situation, in order to receive something fresh, new, and something great for you, something much better than your dreams or fantasies, you need to let go, maybe become empty. So we need space to receive something that is coming in our life, guys. This may mean letting go of the attachment you have towards your person to in order to receive that genuine love that is coming towards you. And maybe you are holding on to your fantasy about a dream job, but today for that most soulful, passionate and successful occasion, you have to accept some guidance in your life today, guys. It just means that you need to take one day at a time, guys. Live one day at a time and maybe surrender the fantasy, dream or a story, whatever we have for ourselves, because reality is knocking at our door. And with the delivery of what we have been fantasizing about, but in the best way for us. So what is the best? It will be better than our dreams or fantasies. So that is what is coming towards us. And maybe the dying of this dream or fantasy is really stressing us. It may be really painful, giving us a lot of grief. But dying to that attachment or the opinions we have, that is what is happening. And this is the time we can stop dreaming and start living. So that is what is unfolding in our life today. And we should not fear this process that is happening and embrace this process without expectation for future and have trust in your heart that divine energy or God or universe, whatever you call it, is simply guiding you from fantasy into fulfillment, guys. So that is the energy with this card for those who chose this card. That is the reading, guys. So let's see what is the second card. So for those who chose this card, the second card, let's see what is the card. It says withdraw. So with this card, guys, in your situation, it just means that we need to see things differently. So maybe we need time alone, maybe. So withdrawing does not mean breakup or trying to avoid that situation. It just means that we need a temporary disengagement from that circumstance in order to get clarity. So when we have time alone, that rest gives us time for a better clarity in our situation and inner wisdom to discern all facts. So you need to be really if you want to be really clear about the way things are in your life and see things as it is for what it is in truth, you have to see it with a different perspective, see it as a third person. Only then you will be able to see your situation without being judgmental. Just observe your situation, allow thoughts to flow, and you will know what is the right thing or what is the right way to handle your situation, and you will have that guidance in your heart and insight into your circumstance, guys. So whatever problems you are facing today in this relationship, you need, if you want that inner wisdom, you have to take time to think alone, guys. So get that clarity. So that is the energy with this angel guidance card here for you all, for those who chose this card. That is the reading, guys. So that is the reading for you all today, guys. Thank you for watching. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.